Yo, I miss the olden days, back when we would drive my Civic off into the sunset, windshield glowing with a golden haze. I miss the simpler times, when you could pick me up at 4 a.m. and hit the road and we would improvise with nothing in the GPS. Back when we were free to roam and brought a pillow with us so that anywhere could be our home. Not the most romantic, but we planned out all our future dates and snuck in every morning to cop breakfast at a Super 8. I'd waltz in past the front desk, then open the cafe door. You'd slink in and we'd have a banquet that we'd never pay for. Two goody two shoes breaking all the rules. Little rebels, we were perps, trying to hide our smirks while slipping fruity pebbles in your purse. And as we dipped out of the exit, you would grin as if you robbed a bank. Hop into our getaway, then gun it on an empty tank. Pull into a vacant station where our car's the only one. There's something meditative about the smell of fresh petroleum. But things have changed since, cars are losing their appeal. It's been decades since I've even gripped a steering wheel. Elon built a hyperloop so no one drives a coupe no more. People take their transit pods through traffic on their private routes. China's got a maglev train but I would never get aboard. In Russia I heard they could program people so they teleport. Point A to B, always know exactly where you're headed for. Remember when a road trip meant a sojourn, not a metaphor? Remember rolling windows down with levers on the metal doors and reaching back behind your seat to find that bag of kettle corn? One foot on a floorboard, then put on a gas, yearning for that rearview mirror. I've got one foot in the past. I miss the olden days, back when we would drive my Civic off into the sunset, windshield glowing with a golden haze. I miss the simpler times, when you could pick me up at 4 a.m. and hit the road and we would improvise with nothing in the GPS.